don't bother than dead.
As you could tell, he clearly has some pretty slick dance moves, and of recent, he's been pretty slick himself in the octagon. GM3, 33-14, riding a nice recent two-fight win streak, taking on Dustin Stoltzfus, your boy, in this one. And this one should be fun, right? Because, as mentioned, GM3, he was just about a plus 400 dog, came up against Mahmoud Muradov, and absolutely smoked him, right? He was able to implement his BJJ, got one of his patented submissions, and did it fairly, I don't want to say easily, but he really dominated that fight. So that was very impressive. He took out Bartosz Fabinski before that, another submission as always. And, you know, he did drop some tough losses before that. But if we look at the guys, right, Ian Heinisch, TKO, he was a top 15 guy at one point. And, of course, he got absolutely slept by Khamzat, but it's Khamzat, right? So I'm interested to see how he does in this one against Dustin Stoltzfus, who is also coming in off some recent losses, right? He dropped that unanimous nod to Kyle Daukaus, his brother obviously fighting this weekend. And he then got submitted by Rodolfo Vieira in a fight where, you know, he did have some opportunities to win that one, but ultimately the rear naked choke that Rodolfo sunk in was enough to put out Stoltzfus. So what are your thoughts on this one? Do you think that GM3 is going to get another submission, get his 34th win, or does your boy Dustin Stoltzfus get this one done and get his 14th dub? Who you got?
Yeah, you know, this is such a good fight. I'm very excited to see how Dustin performs, and honestly, it's probably not going to look too good, but that's why I'm picking him. I'm going with the Dirty D. I think he's going to put out GM3 with that two-fight losing streak, and I think he's going to put GM3 back in the loser bracket, possibly maybe even get cut, because GM3, you know, just doesn't really pull the fans in. You know, Dusty, yes, man, he really pulls in the heat. You know, he took body bags out. There's not many people that could say that have beaten body bags. But Dustin did it. He just, you know, he's just getting the butterflies out of his belly button. Once that happens, I think he's gonna be unstoppable in GM3. It's gonna be a very forced to be reckoned with, and very surprising the disrespect to Dusty D. I mean, 92% submission. I mean, I don't know. I don't think GM3 is on Rodolfo's level of grappling, and it made sense that Rodolfo could get that done. I just don't see a submission happening. But I think, actually, Dustin is going to get the knockout. I think he's going to get it in the first round. If he doesn't, he is absolutely screwed, like we saw in GM3's last fight. He weathered the storm and then put the crank on. So hopefully that doesn't happen to the Dirty D, and hopefully he gets it done, because that is my boy.
Yeah, a lot of good stuff there. And, you know, you're picking Dirty D by some sort of KO, TKO. And if we look at Dustin Stoltzfus's victories, right, the last time he won by punches was against Jonas Bilstein. And before that, you mentioned Body Bags Pfeiffer, who is just an absolute killer on the regional scene. He slammed him, took him out with that nasty arm injury, but obviously Body Bags will be back. So you think, however, that Stoltzfus's best path is going to be by some sort of KO, TKO? Because gotta imagine it's going to be pretty difficult to submit GM3. So you think a KO, TKO might be the best thing for Dirty D?
Yeah, I think he's going to do exactly what he did to Jonas, bro. He knocked him out, and GM3 is going to get a little lick also.
Very interesting, right? You already mentioned it. 92% is rolling with GM3. About 81% of it is copper. I think that submission is most likely. The disrespect with the 8% for Stoltzfus. And ultimately, I got to go with GM3 in this one. I think that he's going to be giving Stoltzfus his third straight L, right? I think he's given him that number three. GM3 ultimately is going to get this one done. I think, however, Stoltzfus is going to have his moments, and I think it's going to go the distance. I'm picking GM3 to win a decision in this one. I think a lot of people are going to be hammering that submission, but Dustin Stoltzfus is a tough guy. He went the distance with Kyle Daukaus, was 2 minutes away from going the distance from Rodolfo, and I just like his chances to survive in this one, but ultimately I'm going to go with GM3 to win a unanimous decision. So I'm taking GM3. You got Stoltzfus. Any last thoughts on this one? This one's fun.
No, yeah, very fun fight. Throw in the comments, boys. You got the Dirty D or the GM3? Throw in the comment below. We'd love to hear from you guys. And make sure to smash that meet and subscribe.